So I'm excited for the fact that I have two more classes for the fall 2023 semester. So tomorrow I am just basically going to be doing another practice test in class for pharmacy calc, because on the 7th, my last day of classes, I'll be having a to pass the whole entire course, so I really need to pass my final pharmacy comp test. So far I passed the first two pharmacy comp tests, so I know if I study tomorrow and Wednesday, I'll be ready for the pharmacy comp test on Thursday. And for my last anatomy is I need to do that on the 10th. So, yeah. After taking my last break a little earlier this year than other people, because one, the two classes that I have right now don't require finals. So from the 11th to the 31st of this month, I'll be posting every day if I don't forget. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll stay tuned for Friday's video. Bye and peace out.